Lansing Police Department is also investigating another shooting that happened last night and sent one man to the hospital. Officials tell 6 News they responded to a shooting around 9:20 p.m. in the 1800 block of Coleman Avenue. That's off of Mount Hope. Police say they found a 32-year-old man from Lansing with a gunshot wound. He was taken to the hospital for non-life-threatening injuries.